is completion by the Blue Devils. Touchdown, Blue Devils. Hold on. There's a flag on the play. Touchdown. It is not a touchdown. Not a touchdown. There's a flag on the play. Thank you. Time out, Holy Cross. Incomplete pass. Fans, please take note of Brooklyn Parker getting all those drinks ready. And that's the end of the first quarter with the score 0-0. Tania has entered the house. I did. And hi, Miss Cabrera.
Some girl in the middle of the street blocking Blabble. Traffic.
Blabble.
Some lady in the middle of the street blocking traffic. I'm like, what are y'all doing?
what, where a car, or she's just standing there?
Yeah, standing there. Her and some young boy, they said it was an accident. I said, well, pull over.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, I had to get here early, because I want to beat all that. I got here like 4:35. I still didn't get the parking spot I wanted. Chiefs tomorrow.
Okay.
Tonight's game, Burlington City School District will proudly present and unveil our new Blue Devil mascot. Here to join him as he's introduced to the crowd and community this evening are some of his friends. If you look to the near left at the ticket gate entrance, will be revealed to the City of Burlington School District community, school community, and community at large. Thank you.
First down, Blue Devils.
That was Mr. Rancini with the mascot announcement. So be ready at halftime, everybody. There's a flag on the play.
Did somebody hit Case? Somebody hit him late or something?
Holding offense.
I think somebody just tried to tattoo him. You hear me? That's what we was talking about earlier, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's what we was coming for, man. I think somebody just tried to tattoo that shit. Hit him hard.
Flag on the play. False start, offense. Third down and a long one.
So it's just 8-0.
I might want to get that 50-50 now because it's a lot of people.
Oh, that's Lawrence. What's good with you? How you been?
Where everybody else at?
Lingering around somewhere.
Oh, they right here? Tamara came over here?
She ran somewhere.
Oh, okay.
I'll be telling grandma where my money might be.
I know it's hard to miss, I'll be thinking about you, man, don't forget about me, you know what I'm saying.
We waited too late.
I know you gotta do what you gotta do and stay focused while you're doing
it. Touchdown, Blue Devils!
Grandma really did hear you on the phone.
My you know one, my sophomore year, I lost.
And she was, and it is loud here, but I said, hold on, let me try to talk to her real quick. You know what I'm saying? I might be able to hear just a little bit better. You know what I mean?
In the top five in the state.
Yeah.
I think the cheerleaders are summoning the mascots.
You know what I'm saying? I know you got all the ladies. We're in the second half. Second half action. It's going to be
my boy guys. Burlington
City!
Big Daddy Gray, remember him?
Ready? All right, everybody, let's get ready for
no nachos.
Exciting
no
more.
They sold out. They sold out nachos.
I guess I'm going to go to 7-Eleven when I leave here.
For real? They sold out of nachos.
With the peanut butter?
Yeah.
Thanks. Anyway, man, I'm about to go to I'm about to go to 7-Eleven when I leave here.
His last one 2C on Monday.
You might have called your mom because what they did out of nowhere, they took 75 boys from Louisville. Yeah, because he didn't ask at the DSC.
And the second half kick is off. He takes it at about the 25-yard line, open running to the right hand side, and he gets brought down by about four different
players. He said, "Mom, find out why they."
The cake's going on, baby.
I said, I hope don't let him kill him. So when they go to Bayside,
they're on the right or the left?
You tackle on the right hand side. Second level. Bury him, Gas.
Oh, he's a baseball player?
Come on, Gas. You got to make him play.
Terry was too old to go back.
Yeah, he's too old to go back. Go ahead.
Terry was 5 years. And Terry ain't shooting nobody. He's not even there for a drum choice.
So what, this is what happened when I heard about the drum choice.
And there's a flag on the play. False start. Offense.
When they came over, I did some of those extra. I just didn't know.
You never saw Terry.
Yeah, I didn't know.
Repeat, second down.
Terry would have known. Yeah. Terry said, I know Cousin Lawrence. Terry had been told me this. Remember they dissolved another Joe or something. He said, okay. So he said, Cousin Lawrence is going to come here. They said Cousin Lawrence in the house. But the Bennett Club,
acting up. If they fighting, I'm coming to see them fight.
Okay.
If they got a medical for it, I'm coming to take them off for a medical.
So that's why Terry never saw
you? Yeah, that's why he never saw him. But I knew he was on 2C. On Monday.
But you knew Terry was here?
Yeah, because my mom told me she was here. But other than that, I didn't know he was there.
But you know what? I told Terry, if you're going to be a criminal,
who's this squad again?
You better educate yourself. No.
Know that shit.
For 5 years because you beat up a crackhead.
I can do that.
And we want to thank
touchdown.
That's what a guy told
me. Who's the runner? Who's running that shit?
Yeah, you better put your paperwork in there.
Preacher.
Archdiocese. One time in Georgia, she started crying. But that's what he chose.
What he had. Mm-hmm. I don't know about that.
Me and mommy was going to
they have something.
Time out, Blue Devils.
Turn the corner. Yeah. Stop being so scared.
Let me be quiet.
Turn the corner and look right for the sideline.
That was a 15-yard return on the punt by the Holy Cross. Nice run back.
They walk up.
Nearly picked up.
That's where we came from. We came to say, whoa, you know. I was never so. And I ain't whoop, I'll fight somebody, but I ain't whoop nobody.
Yeah, he got that down there. He'll be all right down there. From what I hear, it's not as bad as it used to be.
Attention, ladies and gentlemen. At this point, there will be no re-entry to the stadium. If you leave, there will be no re-entry from this point on. Thank you.
Oh, we imprint him again.
Ain't got no quarterback.
Ain't got no.
Ball on the 30 flat half yard line, first and 10.
Flat. Quarterback's a liability. Quarterback's a liability.
You said the quarterback is alive?
It's a liability. If he can't use his arm, what good is he?
One of them played for Winslow Eagles.
Do it?
Yeah. Yeah, Jalen.
He played like play tomorrow.
Yeah. You like how old is he? What are you in the eighth grade now?
I think so.
Yeah.
Seventh grade.
Drake said, do right and kill everything. That nigga gotta do.
This is a good one right now. This should be it. Punch it in there.
Yeah, bam, right behind Cavs.
Punch it.
Yeah, Cavs, come on, Cavs, gotta work.
Nice second effort. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Remember, from this point forward, if you leave the stadium, you will not be allowed to re-enter. There is no re-entry into the stadium. From this point forward, so please note, if you leave the stadium, you're basically relegated to be outside for the rest of the evening. Thank you. Again, no re-entry if you leave the stadium from this point forward. Touchdown.
Put them in the bag.
And I believe the Blue Devils will go for two.
Put Holy Cross in the bag. The body bag.
What's that? Oh, that's a blanket?
Huh?
That's a blanket. You going to put this in front of Kaita?
Yeah,
I guess they might make the Fox News today. Nah, they ain't out here. Where they at? They don't come to these games. They come
eventually they keep putting up numbers.
There's a flag.
Get the eyes.
What they 2-0 now?
Yeah.
All right, keep winning.
Nah, 1-1.
I don't understand how they can have all these Pop Warner teams as nice, but then when they get to the high school level, fall apart. That's Lauren's fault. What'd you do wrong, man? I mean, you rep that city, man. To the next level? What the hell you doing? You say you're running back, right? You remind me of LeVar Arrington. I know you were snacking. What the hell happened? Where you went? Did they make a playoff or something?
Oh, excuse me.
Did you ever make a playoff appearance?
Uh-huh. No. You didn't make one? No.
Who was the quarterback?
Let's go.
I know the ball was nice.
Why is
I like
the clock running down?
Huh? No, I don't know.
Oh, they ain't scoring no touchdowns. They ain't scored.
The one they're cooking at drone right now.
Huh? Come on, man.
We ain't go to school with him. The one that cooking in the Legion. What's his name?
Who?
The one with quarterback.
Oh,
Lefty.
Long.
You ain't go to school with him? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Long graduated, what, 99? 98?
Who was the quarterback? 96 Who was the quarterback?
Kurt Ballard, 1 year. My sophomore year.
Oh, Toronto was your quarterback, wasn't he?
Toronto, my son.
Oh, they're all white
boys. Toronto couldn't get out of his own way.
No.
That boy was slow, wasn't he, Lauren?
Like my last
one. That's up. Oh, another one.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're heading into the fourth quarter. The Blue Devils 14. Holy Cross answers 0. There goes Buddy, the new mascot, throwing out some t-shirts. Throwing it up to the booth.
Oh, ball's out.
Looks like a fumble on the play. And that's a touchback, it looks like.
That's heavy, though, right?
Let's go, man. That's way up, too. Man. Yo, you might
look like Cam Newton.
You look like Cam Newton. Yeah, you look like Cam Newton.
My clothes ain't tight enough.
We literally go to school there.
Yeah, yeah, look at him in the face.
Just like that.
Sure.
Yeah, you know.
Without the girl.
He's younger than you.
Come on, that's the second one you done dropped. Come on! That's the second one he done dropped today.
You know Big Daddy Granddad.
Come on!
Huh? You know Big Daddy Grand?
No, Big Daddy Grand.
Radio Sports Talk. He done that. Big Daddy, man.
always cracking jokes.
Don't let it cross your face!
And there's a flag on the play. False start offense.
So Bishop Eustace must absolutely stink.
That's his squad? I'm trying to think of my
squad. Because Holy Cross just beat them 50-6 last week.
So they ain't got no points in nowhere. They ain't got no points for nothing. Well, let's try to score something. Last week? Last year?
They scored 50 points last week.
Oh, you said they put up 50 last week. Well, and they get bombed out by these things? That was a fluke.
No! Get boy! Get boy!
Are you kidding me? They beat somebody by 50 points.
56.
Oh, wow. And they City doing them like that?
They ain't really doing them, man. They 14-0.
I'm going by the
game.
So, it's all over. Get over. They can't move the football.
23!
Flat. Ain't nothing there. Ain't nothing to happen. Dress the field.
These tackles real quiet.
I know, right? I know. They that's how they teach it, though, man. Right. Yeah, you can't leave with your shoulder. You can't leave with your face.
No, man.
Arm tackle.
Wrap up. What?
You said they can't leave with their shoulder?
Yeah, you can leave. You can leave with your shoulder.
No, you can't.
Hey, you can't. You can't.
First down. Blue Devil.
Can't do it.
This level?
You got to hit like
this level?
Yeah.
I couldn't play on this level.
What the hell are you going to leave with that?
Huh?
You going to leave with?
I don't know.
You got to leave with your shoulder.
Chest to chest. Chest to chest.
That don't even make sense.
It do. But it is. How would it do? Yeah, it is. Hold on to the roster.
Oh, 74, right?
Who? My son? He tackled all the way to the other side.
He always did that. Was it 63?
Go.
What's his number?
Touchdown, Blue
Rebels. Red flags
on the play.
What's his number?
Huh?
What's his number? I know he got that one to the box. But he did it in his squad.
He's 64. Yeah, tomorrow.
Oh, I do see him there. My cousin, my aunt Diane.
He's right there tomorrow. You see him?
I see Cassie and Alcy, but I can't keep up.
Capital on this one.
Got one.
Yeah, what we do? Well, all she wanted was a catch. We were trying to get paid.
Clock run though, one day out of bounds.
That's what he was trying to do, get out of bounds, but I would do that.
Yeah, if your knee hit the ground, it's out of bounds.
Let's go!
You've been out here on Sundays.
Did you see how fast the meeting was kind of controlled too? Did you see how fast the meeting was? Everybody got to stay in.
Can't win with you.
I know they
can't win with you.
Can't win with you. I never felt so bad since the fire. I was a little bit, or maybe I never felt that bad. I was just losing and just drained all the time. I was like, it's like, Mom, why are you so quiet? I wasn't really drinking or anything. Mom was like, I'm really mad at you. Thank you, God. I'm good. You want to take me out?
Right.
That's what you want to do. This thing is messing up.
Yeah.
And then I came through it. And then right after that, in March, this was in like around January, March, something.
That's a special team.
Aren't they? That's what I told mommy and them. I said, when they put you on a ventilator, anybody that's laying on their back for days at a time, they can't get around, they can't move around.
Oh, yeah.
Of course,
it's so nice.
The food is going to get in their lungs. They can't move.
You said it was over.
So now I take that every day. Even if I drink any of that.
They way back there. God, dog.
You ain't going to just tell me.
Oh, there's a dead boy. They kicking again. What's that? Yeah, fourth quarter. First and 10. 49 yard line. Fourth quarter. Three timeouts apiece. Three and what? Timeouts.
Yeah, how old were you though when you started?
Mr. Fisher. All fishing.
Do you know this Fisher?
I know this Fisher.
This is my Fisher too.
This is my man, man. I don't see him like every 2 years.
Like you don't know
what's
him.
Some chips, yo.
What?
Chips. Some chips.
Are they free?
Hey, sell them.
Ted, listen, you know Lawrence always got the perfect fix, right? Lawrence said, if they make him try to get the shot, he gonna get another fight at the job. He said he about to retire anyway.
He about to retire today.
Lawrence always knew how to slide out of
school. I'll be at home like this.
Right. Look at boy. Look at boy. I got to be born 4 years. I can do this 4 years.
Who's that? I know that Lawrence doesn't retire.
Then I get my 66 and 2/3.
In a year. You've been there since 21 years old.
I got months left. I got 11 months left.
So, Lawrence, when you once you retire, you take me to Vegas.
We'll
bug out.
I ain't staying in a hotel. You can get a hotel. I ain't staying in a hotel.
Well, we're going to get a.
This ain't Camden.
Yeah, something
I say nice. That too. I got friends out there.
You gotta go to Canada with that.
I got friends and cousins out there.
I'm going.
Huh? Yeah, but yeah, I get a whole time. I'm
a 1,000%. You forgot that.
Well, I found a man.
Huh? The BT Express coming through. BT Express coming through. You don't run around about that. You don't run about that.
When they win, I'm like, yeah.
And then,
I might be one of them.
He's good.
I'm gonna go down with him, man.
The last time I went out there, I flew out there.
This is the Vegas game.
How much was it?
Yeah, they're trying to run away with it.
Only $200?
They did it. They did it.
100% round.
So how much pocket money do I have to have, though? I don't want to do nothing but just party a little bit and drink. That's it.
You want to party a little bit and drink?
$1,000. That's what I would think, right? You have to do something.
Well, Alexis didn't hang out with Grant the other week.
Oh, yeah? Down in Florida?
Oh, did she? Oh, that's nice.
They were down in Florida.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, he did. He took a picture and put it on Instagram.
Yeah, Alexis and Grant. Benji's son.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's nice.
Oklahoma.
Yeah, he put a picture on Instagram.
What's Timber looking like?
Marge, before I get
there, they
better have
that card. They were partying.
You can take me and Chisoni.
No, we got a
So I gotta get drunk.
Well, don't worry about it. I got a motorcycle. I'll be riding.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna say that.
Nice, y'all.
We the real bird.
Stop by to see Billy Fenn.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I saw that. That was
that on your way back. Seeing Allie on the way.
It was a detour.
Oh, was it?
Out and back is 80.
I was
so to go to see Billy Fay, we had to take, I think, 70 down, then come back up across.
Turn the corner.
Okay.
Yeah, it was like I
okay,
said,
Morgan.
It was on the way.
Let's go,
way,
Morgan. Here we go.
But we wasn't doing nothing in
here. Right. I said, oh, my goodness. I said, boy, this just warms my heart. I said, boy, I feel so good they stopped by to see Billy Fay. That was nice. So y'all hung out for a few hours?
Uh-huh. Yeah, cool.
Nice. I know she was happy to see Billy.
We was going to spend the night.
But I had to
get back because he had to get a doctor appointment on the 19th. So he had to get back, drop me off, and then drive down to Florida. So if he had to spend the night, he'd really been pushing his time. But that's why we didn't stay. Because he got up the next morning and went to sleep back.
We're going to plan that for 2021.
Yeah. Listen, after I retire,
birthday next month, he said.
I'm going to take 2 months off.
Lauren's birthday is not next month.
I'm taking 2 months off and I'm going to be riding my motorcycle across country.
I'm not getting on a motorcycle.
Like this. Back.
No, but maybe Terrence could go to and Minnehaha probably.
Yeah, I'll meet y'all out there.
Where you going?
You're flying, you're not flying.
Lawrence, and they like the party, though. Minnehaha and Lawrence, they like the party, so we can go.
I've been the biggest plenty of times. Listen, last time I went out there, I catch a flight, and the cab driver tried to get me.
What you mean?
He was like, is this the personal residence you're going to? I said, yeah. He said, you know how to get there? I was like, no. So he cleaned out, pull out a map. I said, yeah. I said, my man, I know how to get there. Come on, let's go. He says, find it on the map. Mm-hmm. Right here. Get on 15, get off of Martin Luther King, make it left from Cheyenne. He was
right. Like, oh. So he was trying to really play you out.
Yeah. I know where I'm going. Don't play me.
So if you didn't know where you were going,
yeah,
you might have
been
going to do his own.
He's been riding around the show.
Yeah.
Dad, we can go party with Ronnie's kids. You know that. We
third down and one. Ball's on a 20. Is that enough for a first down?
Huh? What's you over there where Alexis is? 36
seconds. That's going to be enough for a Bronx City first down.
Come on out of here.
ball is on the 30-yard line.
Oh, on this side. Oh, okay. Oh, I see Alexis.
Ball is on.
Well, I see Alexis.
Pull it across. 34-yard line. What?
First down, Blue Devils.
I ain't too much on the strip.
Oh, man.
Be safe down home and have a fantastic week.